type 2 life jackets. This is a type 4.
Whoa.
Throwable.
What's the difference?
Well, this one you have to wear at all times.
Okay.
This one's just in case you fall over.
I mean, which one do I want? Do I want to die or do I want to be
You want to wear this.
Okay, gotcha.
This is a type 4 throwable. So, you throw it in.
Every
vessel needs one. So, if
this actually gets us across the river, which is what the plan is, to go from Center City to West Philadelphia. That's how they did it back in the 1800s, when there were no cars and no bridges.
They had to use
boats. That's how the Ivy League students got to Center City to go to the expensive restaurants.
Isn't that right, Mr. Wright?
That is right.
The first challenge was that we had to stop at every red light. Although it may seem like the obvious thing to do, the boat was surprisingly heavy, making it really painful to stop so often. Also, as we walked, bottles were constantly falling out from the holes in the chicken wire.
As we continued our walk, we encountered some more obstacles along our path. Such as hitting trees. And the occasional parked car.
At one spot, the sidewalk tightened, requiring us to turn the boat on its side and squeeze through between a fallen tree and a large bush.
Finishing touches, such as tying a rope to the front and securing the end of the pontoons.
Thank you.
Grab the bottle!
Where? Oh no!
You don't make mistakes. We correct them. What?
And all that could not sink or sink was just left there to float.
It's cold in there. There must be an APES in the app.